We are waking up to pretty calm conditions. Stockton, a live look in your backyard this morning. 45 degrees currently as you wake up in Stockton, Patterson, Tracy area. We've got clear skies to enjoy and very light winds out there coming up out of the northwest at 7 miles per hour. It's also a cool morning start in Lake Tahoe. We're down to 26 degrees right now up in the high Sierra. Mostly clear skies and those winds are very light coming up out of the southwest at 5 miles per hour. Ridge of high pressure camps out along the California coast as it does so and starts to move in across the Golden State as we get into the weekend. It's really going to set the stage for a warming trend for us, keeping our storm track well up into the Pacific Northwest. So that'll swing our temperatures a few degrees warmer today, much warmer as we get into the weekend, and we're going to lose out on those northwest winds. Things will be much calmer as you plan out your Thursday afternoon. High of 50 degrees expected in Lake Tahoe for today. We'll be up at 49 in Truckee, 62 up around Quincy and Chester area in Plumas County, and we'll hit 62 degrees as well right around Pollock Pines. We'll be in about the low 70s down around the foothills, Motherlode spots, 72 for Sonora, Groveland, and Angels Camp and Murphy's, hitting a high of 71 this afternoon, 71 in Placerville. Loomis, Auburn areas will be into the mid-70s, so a gorgeous afternoon, especially when we lose out on the wind this afternoon. We'll be in the upper 60s in San Francisco to upper 70s in Napa and up and around Santa Rosa. Lakeport topping out at 72 degrees and a high of 78 expected in Fairfield. We'll be in the mid to upper 70s across much of the San Joaquin Valley. Modesto tops out at 76 as well as Oakdale, 76 in Manteca, 78 around Stockton, and 76 expected around Lodi. We'll top out at 77 in Elk Grove. Upper 70s down around Vacaville. Davis warming up to 77. We'll be in the upper 70s around Woodland, 79 in Marysville, 79 in the Capitol.